What's up, guys? Brother Shield here. Today we're gonna continue. We're gonna come back to Noblemen. The last time we played this game, it did not have controller support, but from what I've heard, they've actually added controller support this time in their new update. So hopefully everything should be smooth sailing. Come on!
A special offer is available.
Oh. Yes, they now added controller support, which is a big plus. It was a bit loud. I'm loving the music though. Sorry, just bear with me, guys. Let me just see what else they've added. Maybe some settings. Auto aim. Nope. Okay. Cloud. Nope. Download from cloud. Sound, music, lighting, high, battery saver, high. Wait, can I go to ultra? High. Okay. Normal. Alright, so that's good. I love the music. So, this time we're gonna continue from where we left off. In the last update, they actually, there wasn't any controller support except the moving around the camera. So I had to map everything, so. Luckily in this update, they've already removed all the mapping, so we should be able to just continue right from where we left off. So so hopefully things will go a lot smoother. Watch and add double your, okay, might as well watch a quick ad.
Do you have what it takes to beat the world's best
football
managers?
Come on, how's the volume working? Sorry guys, don't know why the volume wasn't working there. Yes. So so as I was saying in the old video of Noblemen, yeah, there wasn't any controller support except the camera, as I mentioned. In this new update they've actually added controller support, but I haven't played it yet for the actual game. So I could watch all these ads, but let me just do one quick mission. So I'm not sure where to go actually. Just go to battle. Extra campaign supplies. Complete at least one to, okay. So hopefully things should run a lot smoother. Time, so I think mission 4 is where I left off. So I'm also gonna X for campaign. Okay. Oh, sorry, music. Forgot about the music. There we go. Now we're getting back into the game. Let's go.
Your command.
Yeah, I like to figure this best out as I go along. All right,
I'm here.
Battle, what was going on? bear with me, guys. Supply target.
Army is resupplied.
God. Okay. I'm battling with multiple enemies again too. Sorry guys if that was a bit slow. I mean, I'm still learning this game as I go along. Hopefully things go a lot smoother now. Alright, let's get into some gameplay. Come on. Oh right. Sorry about that. My bad. Standard selection. Alright. Yes! They've added controller support. Nice! A to dash. Oh, nice. Enforcements have arrived. Let's go. I'm loving the controller support. Wow. So, they can definitely bring this on the Shield TV. Jump over the back. Come on. No, where's the head? Yeah, this could definitely work on the ship. If they decide to bring it! I'm getting tired of this. Alright. This is to move. Aim. Okay, that's autoplay. Y is select ammo type. Basic round. Alright. Okay, so those two don't do the same thing, really. Okay, I didn't really do much. Okay, that was a bit confusing for me. I mean, it's good that they added control support, but the game feels good.
Enemy down! I'm here, Commander.
Well, I'm still in the beginnings, I'm still in the basics, so. Yeah, I hope you enjoy this game for free now, so. Alright, later. I think I still need practice in this game. okay, I need to upgrade my character. Oh, come on. Militia. Double up. Okay, I see how it goes. all the details on the different levels. There's a bit, the controls are a bit off. When every time I try to aim and then move, I can't move. I have to like use the analog, like let go of the analog and then use it again. Kind of frustrating though.
Supply. We can't afford that. We can't afford that.
We can't afford that. I like the way you say that. We can't afford that. attack him. This game is a bit more complicated for me, to be honest. I'm not gonna lie. Hard to play with the crossbow. I mean, I'm not complaining, at least there is the crossbow, it's just well, there is no lag, takes time from textures and models for that. And on top of that, it's really hard to move as well. Like, if I aim now, and I let go, and if I aim now, and I'm trying to move a counter, it's a main. Yeah, like, let's say, for example, I'm moving now, and I select aim, and then I'm still moving, left analog stick, and I let go, I still can't move. I have to let go of the analog stick, and then I can't move again. Which is actually quite frustrating. And it takes time to load as well. That move. That's a frustrating thing. And it doesn't move. Right, just fine. Oh, but no, wrong side. And the reloading is also another problem as well. Damn. Yeah, it's starting to lag every time I try to reload. And also, yeah, sometimes the aim is very off as well. Like me just running up here. I'm gonna see them. And let's say I'm trying to aim at these guys. And then, yeah, sometimes it just hits you back to speed. Come on. Good shot there, but I'm captured. Right, so hold on, give this guy first.
Army is resupplied.
Oh damn it, why do I keep doing that? Let me just do that. bad, man. I am loving the details and levels and everything. It gets easier as you keep playing. I'm not going to even bother with the aim, it just gives me too many problems. Definitely plays a big role in this game as well. Second before 6 parts now out, yeah. end the video here. Let me know what you think of the new update in the comments below. Do you like the fact that they've added controller support? I mean, I think it's quite cool, but personally, I think there's still a few things they need to work on. But anyways, guys, as always, I'll see you on the next video. Models popping bottles.